Hi, for today's video, we're going to Disneyland Hong Kong. Disneyland Hong Kong is not really known for its thrill rides and mostly targeted at kids. It is relatively a smaller park compared to its counterparts, but don't worry, there's something for everyone. So in this video, I will tell you my top 5 things to do in Disneyland Hong Kong. So you can get there by taking the MTR and getting off at the Sunny Bay station. From there, you can take the train to Disneyland. The first favorite ride of mine is in Toy Story Land, known as RC Racer. It is this fast-paced ride where for approximately 2 seconds you are free-falling. My second favorite ride is the Big Drizzly Mountain Runaway Mine Cars. The name is pretty dramatic. This ride is a lot of fun. The speed is extremely fast and it also has a surprise element towards the end. It's in the Grizzly Gulch section of the park.
It was quite good, very unexpected towards the end, but really good.
My personal favorite and the third one on the list is the Teacup Ride. And I guess everyone knows what it is. According to me, it's a staple and anybody who goes to an amusement park should most definitely try this, whether they're kids or not. My fourth choice is the Tarzan Treehouse. If you're traveling with little kids, this is the perfect thing for you. It is also a lot of fun to climb and explore. The fifth and the last one on the list is the parade. I'd say if you guys are going to Disneyland for the first time or with kids, the parade is a must-do.